just a fight with rules.
Yeah.
Kid ID for medicine. He only had two locked hands, so my coach with 1 second left told me to run forward, and he locked hands again. And get ref gave me two to win.
Where you at?
In the first or second half. Who do you wrestle besides me?
It's a school that got blue and brown.
Blue and brown.
And, like probably brown or gold.
Not AMA.
I.
Battery Creek?
I think so.
Yeah.
I had beat him, but then after that, the next one I had lost.
Who are you against? The second?
You know Judy got the braces?
Lawson?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm wrestling him next. Me and him have wrestled all the school. The kid with 1 second left. My hands were 4 times. I got 2 off. Yeah, both of them were 4 to 4. Yeah, my coach was 1 second left. So 4 to 4. So I just took off on my feet.
Please keep the doorways open so people can come in if they need to. Please do not stand in the doorways.
Stay in. Yeah. That kid from medicine. He's like, he's got a good cotton mask. Didn't even want to stay in medicine. Yeah, he's got 2 more masters, I think. Yeah, he's strong. That kid from Burke. How do you pan him?
Chambers level, let's go!
The time I need him, he was sliding.
Yeah!
Trey Gibbons of Marion, Rashawn Buford of Edisto.
Good job, Tim.
Jordan Hammond, St. John's, Isaiah Sloan, Battle Creek.